Assalamu alaikum, Maryam.
Mulana, what happens on the day of Eid?
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. We are approaching the end of the sacred month of Ramadan. A beautiful month. We were the guests of the Almighty Allah in this month. A month with all special blessings, a month in which the merciful God forgives everyone. A month in which breathing was tasbih, sleeping was worship, and a month which has the greatest night, the Laylatul Qadr, in which the Holy Quran was sent to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam.
Mulana, tell us a little bit more about Eid.
The day of Eid is the day of reward. Those who were obedient to Allah, observed the fasts, offered their prayers, an angel on the last day of the sacred month of Ramadan calls and says, "Good news to you all, servants of Allah. You have been forgiven. Be careful of your future and how you start." The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam has said, "It is the payday. Everyone gets their reward on this day." You know, Maryam, when we come out of our homes to say our Eid prayers, it is as if we have appeared before the Almighty God on the Day of Judgment and He is checking us. And when we return from Eid prayers, it is as if we have been rewarded and are going to the heaven. It is the day on which Allah says, "Ask me for whatever you want. I will give you. I will protect you. I will keep you in my love, my care and my mercy."
Thank you, Mulana. Now I truly understand what Eid is. Wow, look at the moon, Maryam. This means that Eid is tomorrow. Subhanallah. Inshallah, Allah grants us the opportunity to see another blessed month of Ramadan.